Really?
Mother seen a nigga hung with a gold chain. And mother sing about the same things that we claim. Such a bashful, but niggas like a task force. Mobbing on the streets and robbing swords and scheme ass, bruh. Niggas at the peace in the riot and bring violence. Cause it's a game of cat and mouse, and you gon' bleed silent. What's the justice in saying? Fuck it and grab the pump. To kill a woman with many children makes you a chump. Look in all the stores, you reckon, nigga, I reckon. Think about the people who own it for about a second. I know you got your problem, but brother, they got theirs. This is not a game for violence and grow a pair, but show. You rather hear us say, fuck the black president. Let's murder different races, grow hatred and form irrelevant views and etc. But knife thrown, damage them lies blown, oblivion, all cold, oblivious. I won't dare say that you should stop the fucking ignorance. Murder ops, killing shit. I'd enjoy the thrill of it.
Bathing
blood of officers, different corpses. Offering them auction, don't you walk in them, murder them, never heard of them.
Let's go get her strength back. I mean, my name is on this board.
Okay.
Go ahead and grab the extension, get that other one off the cousin. Rather send glory to all the chosen ones that bring to of innocence. But in a sense, innocent will soon behold the infants. Blasphemous, killing our own, murdering black.
We see action, that's for the children.
Well,
white guys and white girls, hanging from the building.